Now consider the cases of dissociation and association separately. In case of dissociation, see, number of solid particles increases, molar mass decreases, and since colligative property is directly proportional to number of solid particles and inversely proportional to molar mass, that's why the value of colligative properties increases. And in case of dissociation, the value of Wondorf factor is always greater than 1. See some examples. See the electrolyte NaCl, it is a strong electrolyte, so it undergoes 100% dissociation in the solution. So it dissociates into a sodium ion and the chloride ion. So the number of solute particles after dissociation, it is 2. And number of solute particles before dissociation is 1. So the value of Wondorf factor, this is 2 upon 1, that is 2. Similarly, magnesium chloride, number of particles after dissociation 3. And before dissociation 1, so the value of Wondorf factor is 3. And see the molar mass. Yeah, the molar mass of NaCl it dissociates into Na plus NCl. It means that the molar mass decreases. Similarly, in case of magnesium chloride, 1 unit is dissociated into 2 units, 3 units. That's why molar mass decreases. So in case of dissociation, number of solid particles increases, molar mass decreases, and that's why the value of colligative properties also increases. And the Wondorf factor is always greater than 1. See the calculation of I, that is Wondorf factor. Let us consider a molecule An. It dissociates into n number of A particles. Initially, we have taken A moles of the molecule An. So after dissociation, let alpha be the degree of dissociation. Dissociation ke baad alpha, ye degree of dissociation hai. It means degree of dissociation means it is the fraction dissociated from the 1 mole of the compound. 1 mole mein se kitna fraction dissociate hoke product mein convert hua, wo degree of dissociation kehlata hai. So yahan pe dekhiye, we have A moles. So degree of dissociation, this is A minus A alpha, and the number of moles of product will be N A alpha. So number of particles after dissociation, it is A minus A alpha plus N A alpha, and number of particles before dissociation, this is A. Now the value of Wondorf factor I, that is number of particles after dissociation upon number of particles before dissociation. So this is equal to 1 minus alpha plus N alpha, or I is equal to 1 plus alpha into N minus 1. So this is the expression of Wondorf factor. So if we have the value of alpha, that is degree of dissociation, and if we have the value of number of particles after dissociation, that is N, so we can calculate the Wondorf factor value, that is I. Now, we can also calculate the degree of dissociation. So if we have the value of Wondorf factor, we can calculate the degree of dissociation also. So see the expression I is equal to 1 plus alpha into N minus 1. It may be written as I minus 1. This is equal to alpha N minus 1. Or alpha is equal to I minus 1 upon N minus 1. Where N is the number of particles after dissociation. And I is the Wondorf factor. So if we have the value of Wondorf factor, and if we know the number of particles after dissociation, we can calculate the alpha, that is degree of dissociation. Sometimes in numericals, the value of alpha is not given, but the value of Ka, that is dissociation constant of acid, and its concentrations is given. So we can, with the help of this formula, that is alpha is equal to root over Ka upon C. This formula we have studied in ionic equilibrium in class 11th. So alpha is equal to root over Ka upon C. With the help of this formula, we can calculate the value of alpha. And after calculating the value of alpha, we can calculate the value of I, that is Wondorf factor. Sometimes pH of the solution is given. So we know that pH is equal to negative log of H plus ion. And H plus ion, this is equal to 10 to the power minus pH. And we know that hydrogen ion concentration, this is equal to A alpha. Ye bhi humne last class mein dekha, ionic equilibrium ke andar, aap isko piche dekhiyega us chapter ke andar. So from here we can calculate alpha. So alpha is equal to hydrogen ion concentration upon A. A here is concentration. So it is equal to 10 to the power minus pH upon A. So if we have the value of pH and if we know the value, that is the concentration, that is A, we can calculate alpha. And after alpha, we can calculate the Wondorf factor. See some examples. For example, we have copper sulfate and it undergoes 80% dissociation. Copper sulfate solution hai, jo 80% dissociate kar raha hai. So see here, copper sulfate, it converts into Cu2 plus NSO4 negative. Here the number of particles after dissociation is 2. And alpha is 80%, means it is 0.8. So put the value of alpha and n in the expression I is equal to 1 plus alpha into n minus 1. So it is equal to 1.8. Next, we have 70% dissociation of sodium carbonate. Means here sodium carbonate undergoes 70% dissociation. So here the value of n, this is 3, alpha it is 0.7. So the value of I is equal to 2.4. Similar dissociation of sodium sulfate, it is a strong electrolyte, so it undergoes 100% dissociation. And in case of 100% dissociation, the value of alpha is equal to 1. So the number of particles after dissociation is 2, value of alpha is 1. So the value of Wontoff of factor is equal to 2. Next, if we have 0.1 molar SCN having Ka, means dissociation constant of acid, is equal to 10 to the minus 5. यहाँ पे हमें SCN एक एसिड है जिसका कॉन्सेंट्रेशन गिवेन है 0.1 मोलर और इसका डिसोशन कॉन्सेंट की वैल्यू दी है 10 पावर माइनस 5. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ अल्फा, दैट इज डिग्री ऑफ डिसोशिएशन. सो अल्फा इज इक्वल टू रूट ओवर के अपॉन सी, सो इट इज इक्वल टू 10 पावर माइनस 2. नाउ वी हैव द वैल्यू ऑफ अल्फा एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव द वैल्यू ऑफ एन, एन इज इक्वल टू 2, सो आई इज कम्स आउट टू बी 1.01. नेक्स्ट, द pH ऑफ 0.01 मोलर SCN is 3, find I. अब हमारे पास SCN सॉल्यूशन का pH गिवन है और यहाँ पे हमें वॉन्ट ऑफ फैक्टर की वैल्यू निकाल ली. सो अल्फा इज इक्वल टू 10 पावर माइनस pH अपॉन A. हियर A इज कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, इट इज 0.01, pH वैल्यू इज 3, सो इट इज 10 पावर माइनस 3, सो इट इज इक्वल टू 0.1. एंड दिस वे वी कैन कैलकुलेट I, सो इट इज इक्वल टू 1.1. सिमिलरली वी हैव सोडियम बाइसल्फेट सॉल्यूशन. And here the Wontoff factor value is given. यहाँ पे Wontoff factor की value दी हुई है और आपसे alpha निकालने के लिए कह रहा है. So we know that the expression is alpha is equal to I minus 1 upon N minus 1. So here the value of alpha comes out to be 0.8, that is 80%.